In this video, we will check whether a year is a leap year or not. So we will be asking a user input. Enter a year. Okay. And then we'll make a if statement. Okay. If year percentage 4 okay is equals 0, so the remainder should become 0. Then we'll make another if statement, year percentage 100 equals 0, and again we'll make if year percentage 400 equals 0, then we will print is a leap year. Okay. Dot format and then our year. Okay. We'll make else statement now. Else we'll print zero is not a leap year. Okay, and we'll put format here. Okay. So now we'll make another. So I've copied the else statement. Okay. So we'll just make here is a leap year. Similarly, we'll make another final else statement and we'll print is not a leap year. So let's run it. So it is asking for a user input. So let's put 2022.